Hello and Merry Christmas. My name is John Cornwell, and my wife Dora and I are pleased to welcome you to a Christmas gathering at Forest Hills. Since we cannot meet in person, we're excited and pleased to be able to bring you this virtual Christmas gathering featuring the Hall Sisters. Before I introduce the Hall Sisters, I would like to ask Tyler Ward to come forward and lead us in the opening prayer.
Please join me in a moment of prayer. God, we thank you for the gift of this season. We thank you for the gifts of hope, peace, joy, and love. And most importantly, we thank you for the gift of your Son, Jesus Christ, who brings us life eternal through a relationship with him. So, Lord, as we gather to hear the songs of this season and the songs of our faith, we thank you for reaching down for us at a time when we weren't expecting it and we certainly weren't deserving of it. And God, as we take this time in worship to meditate upon your love for us, may we be moved during this time to take your love to others during this time of the year. It's in the name of Christ that we pray. Amen.
The Hall Sisters have established themselves as one of the premier acts in the country. They have released multiple CDs over the last few years, and they have performed at notable venues such as the Grand Ole Opry, Carnegie Hall, and the Country Music Hall of Fame. In December of last year, they traveled around four countries in the Balkans on a Christmas tour. The sound of the Hall Sisters is best described as a combination of the harmonic prowess of the Eagles and soulful blend of the Carpenters and mixed with the energy of country pop. Would you please join me in welcoming the Hall Sisters, who will be singing some of our favorite Christmas songs.
Snow. It won't be long before we'll all be there with snow. I want to wash my hands, my face, and hair with snow. I long to clear a path and lift a speed of snow. To see a great big man entirely made of snow. Christmas with snow. I'll soon be there with snow. I'll wash my hair with snow. And with the spade of snow, I'll love a man that's made of snow.
I love to stay with you, but I recommend a little shed I go to.
Christmas. We are so excited to be able to be back here with you all here at Forest Hills Baptist Church. My name is Jessica.
Lydia.
I'm Natalie.
My name's Valerie.
And we are the Hall Sisters from Garner, North Carolina. And yes, we are all sisters. Can you believe that we are almost at the end of 2020? What a crazy year this has been. Very unexpected and a lot of unprecedented, lots of twists and turns, yeah. And it just breaks our hearts that we are not able to be with you all here in person to be able to celebrate this Christmas season. But, you know, thankfully for technology, we're able to celebrate it with you virtually. So we just kicked it off with one of our favorite songs from one of our favorite Christmas movies, Snow from White Christmas. And so we're going to do another Christmas classic for you now. So hang on tight, because you're going on a sleigh ride.
Snow.
the snow is falling and friends are calling you boo. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, let's go. Let's look at the show. We're riding in a wonderland of snow. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, it's grand. Just hold your hand. We're riding along with the song of a wintry fairyland. Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy, cozy are we. We snuggle up together like two birds of a feather would be. Let's take that road before us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. There's a birthday party at the home of Farmer Gray. It'll be the perfect ending of a perfect day. We'll be singing the songs we love to sing without a single stop at the fireplace while we watch the chestnuts pop. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Dashing through the snow,
in
a one-horse open sleigh. O'er the fields
we go, laughing all the way.
Bells on bobtails ring,
ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride. Oh, what fun it is to ride. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse.
Oh, I love that song. It is so much fun. You know, I've been thinking about something.
Yeah.
It's a very important thought, actually. Valerie, have you behaved this year?
What type of a question is that to ask?
An important one, considering who's coming in December.
That's true. I have been pretty much an angel
guys,
all year.
Do y'all agree with that?
No.
No.
She hasn't.
No.
I concur.
No.
Well, I know, for the record, I have been.
Oh, me too.
Me too.
And
absolutely.
It's a good thing, too, because I have quite the list
yep.
for my Santa baby.
Absolutely.
Santa baby, come slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby, and hurry down the chimney tonight.
Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. I'll wait up for you, dear Santa baby, and hurry down the chimney tonight. Think of all the fellas that I haven't kissed. Next year I could be just as good if
Christmas list. Santa baby, we want a yacht, and really that's not a lot. Been an angel all year, Santa baby, and hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa honey, one little thing I really need is a deed to a platinum mine, Santa baby, and hurry down the chimney tonight.
Now it's my turn.
Santa cutie, and fill my stocking with a duplex and checks. Sign your X on the line, Santa cutie, and hurry down the chimney tonight. Come and trim my Christmas tree with some decorations bought at Tiffany's. I really do believe in you. Let's see if you believe in me. Santa baby, forgot to mention one little thing, a ring. I don't mean on the phone, Santa baby, and hurry down the chimney tonight. Hurry down the chimney tonight. Hurry
Well, thank you so much for letting us be a part of your Christmas season this year. Again, it was so, we just really appreciated it. We've missed performing. We've missed being able to see you guys. And so thankfully we were able to do it this way. But maybe by next year we'll be in person. You never know. But we only have one more song to do. But before we did it, I just want to let you know a couple of things. We do have two Christmas projects or two Christmas CDs as well as two Christmas singles available on our website. iTunes and Spotify. So if you go to thehallsisters.com, you can look up all that information. And if you want to go to our website, you can also sign up for our newsletters and our email updates. And please look us up on Facebook and Instagram. You look up The Hall Sisters, we should be on there. It's a great way to stay in touch with what we're doing. We have two new Christmas, not Christmas, unfortunately, but we have two new CDs coming out next year that we are super excited about. We'll be posting and updating you guys a lot about it. And we want to be able to stay in touch with y'all as well. So please look us up. And again, thank you guys so much for letting us be a part of this. God bless you all and Merry Christmas.
Child is this who lay to rest on Mary's lap is sleeping, whom angels greet with anthems sweet while shepherds watch are keeping. This is Christ the King, whom shepherds guard and say, throw cares away, Christmas is here, bringing good cheer to young and old, meek and the bold. Ding dong, ding dong, that is their song, with joyful ring, all caroling. One seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, how they pound, raising the sound, door in the dell, telling their tale. Gaily they ring while people sing songs of good cheer, Christmas is here. Bold.
Oh, how they pound, raising the sound, door, hill and dell, telling their tale. Gaily they ring while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here.
Merry, 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 merry Christmas.
Merry, merry, merry,
merry, merry, merry. This is Christ the King, whom shepherds guard and angels sing. Haste, haste to bring him, Lord.
In closing, I would like to thank the Hall Sisters for those beautiful Christmas songs. You are a very talented group of sisters, and we really enjoyed your singing. You have definitely put us in the Christmas spirit. I would also like to take this time to thank Tyler Ward, Kate Ainsbury, Cheryl Hibbs, Jamie Boswell, Dora Cornwell, and Kip Pate. Without their help, this virtual Christmas gathering would not have been possible. Please bow your heads for our closing prayer. May the Lord bless you and protect you. May the Lord smile on you and be gracious to you. May the Lord show you his favor and give you peace. Amen.